Colorado State University system is excited to announce the official groundbreaking of its Spur campus, a one-of-a-kind educational space that will be public-facing and accessible to everyone. Spur brings the expertise of three CSU system campuses, with a focus around water, food, and health. It will also be a platform for other organizations, so every day at the campus will be different with something new to learn. The Spur campus is part of the future National Western Center, located near the intersection of I-25 and I-70 in Denver. The first building, named Vida, will focus on animal and human health and will showcase CSU's world-class veterinary medicine, as veterinarians and students work with horses right in front of visitors' eyes. Vida will also be home to the second location of CSU's Temple Grandin Equine Center, which allows humans to benefit from equine-assisted activities and therapies, and a Dumb Friends League donor-subsidized clinic for companion animals, where the public can watch through glass as veterinarians care for animals. The Vida building will embody the connection between human and animal life, translational medicine, and the human-animal bond. The name Vida, which means life in Spanish, is also a nod to the connection between the Spur campus and the diverse communities and cultures within the surrounding neighborhoods of Globeville and Elyria, Swansea. When the campus is finished in 2022, Spur will consist of three buildings focused on education and research related to food, water, and health. The Spur campus will open its doors year-round to all learners, bringing all the resources of a higher education institution to life. Spur will host families of tourists, K-12 student field trips, conferences, and meetings. It will house researchers in state-of-the-art labs, college students pursuing degrees in fields related to agriculture and sustainability, and local artists creating pieces in on-site studios. Spur is a place for discovery, problem solving, and curiosity. We look forward to bringing this campus to life in the coming years and hope you will join us on this journey. Let's dig in and build something big together.